Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm so glad you're not hurt.
I can't believe you're safe.
Let's get out of here first.
Yes.
Who are you?
Oh my.
Too bad. And I thought this would work so well.
It was obvious that it wouldn't be so easy.
I was going to let you die without any suffering because I liked the way you looked.
Well, that's just too bad.
Ah, but I've changed my mind. Your face warped in pain. Just the thought thrills me. Oh, this will be lovely.
Known this would happen, I would have fought you in the guise of your loved one. Then, like that old man, you would have...
Old man? You're talking about Rinaldo. What do you mean?
That old man... his own daughter...
Thank you. did well to come back.
Rinaldo, please tell me...
What is it?
About your daughter.
I don't know what you've heard, but you don't need to know anymore.
Rinaldo, you've helped me so much. The least I can do for you is listen to your story and support you in your suffering.
Needless meddling. Very well. I'll tell you. It was 5 years ago. A cold night. The full moon. I returned home from picking herbs necessary for the secret arts. And what greeted me was a sea of steaming blood. And at the center of it were the bodies of my wife and son. I could not believe my eyes. My daughter was there, laughing. Blood dripping from her mouth.
She was turned into a vampire?
That's right, by Walter. My daughter went out a window without even looking at me. When I recovered, I built the whip with alchemy. Then, I searched for her.
I see. I've heard enough. So this is what you meant when you said you owed him.
I challenged Walter, but nothing came of it. That's why I live here, and help those who wish to fight him.
I never would have guessed.
Forget everything I just said. Think only of yourself now. He's not an opponent you can beat while distracted.
No. You're wrong.
What do you mean?
The force of your grief can only make me stronger. Thank you. I am grateful.
Do as you will.
Welcome. What would you like today? Anything else? Is this yes, certainly? Is this yes, certainly? Is this fine? Yes, certainly. Is that all? I appreciate your business.